What's going on, my subscriber? This is John from Rear Flanker YouTube channel, coming to you with a nice bike trail ride today. We're riding from Wilmington, Delaware. We're going to Newcastle, and we're going to be riding on the Jack A. Markell Trail. So kick back, relax, and enjoy this video. Thank you. Nice trail, my guys, my subscribers. Wilmington, Delaware. Make sure you know, you have to go right uphill. You're going up a big hill. So put it, prepare for the hill. Nice hill climbing, guys. This trail is a beautiful trail, my subscribers. Ready for climb? Over a nice bridge there, guys. This is gonna be a good ride. Behind me. Stay behind me, Miss P. There's a stay, well, stay right. So. Nice trail, though. It's beautiful. It's a wooden bridge, guys. It's all on water, guys. Nice trailer, nice to speed. Why if you blaze past me? Showing off. Get a big seat here now. Get a big seat here, show off now. This is a fantastic trail, guys. It's the Wilmington waterfront bike trail. Yeah, go squeeze me, you know. Like you wanna squeeze me that reeling. But it's nice though. I like it. Remember I say I have people that come behind me, Mr. Beast, and that's not about a ride while. Make a man run you over. It's a nice way to finish off your evening, guys. It's for a nice bike ride. This trail is nice and long. This trail carry me right back to Newcastle, Delaware. Ride till you can't ride no more. I'm up for it. There you go, another bridge coming up, Miss P. Get ready for it. This area is a lot of, it's a watery area, guys, so a lot of the stuff is elevated. A lot of the trail is elevated above the water. Nice bridge, guys.
Look nice and clean too, guys. No trash. There go a rabbit right there. You see rabbit? Can't let it loose. Riding on the I-95, guys. Let it loose. There go a rabbit. Look like I can't even manage. You see him and tee him too, you know? And not even a run. So I'm beaver there. Wara. Yeah. Yeah? Are you scared? Scared? Yeah, man, I didn't pull you off my bicycle. wife said she saw a snake right running across the trail. This look like a facility, boy. Left or right? Straight. Straight. Water break. Come on, speed up. Let's go. I remember steer by your right. Lower light, guys. Through the woods. Speed up, speed up. Cut the road. Come on. Cut the road, you should have speed past me now. You should have a blaze past me now. My bicycle light and quick, you know. Your bicycle heavy on mine. You have an aluminum frame. Back at it, my subscribers. Go for a little water break. Wife is tired. Come on, cut road. Tunnel. Should I cut road as I'm speaking? Cut road. I think that we have everything. Let's go. I don't know where they want to go, but I eat this, yeah. I don't know. Let's see. See that cut road must be. Your face bent up, so. So your face bent up, so. That one, I know. Stress out. And I'll carry her back again. And slow me down. When I reach on Newcastle, a long time. Got a tunnel coming up, guys. Little League baseball game going on over there on the left. There go a lady over there fishing in a little pond. Probably catching some bluegill and bass, largemouth bass. Up this here should have ended. Yeah, I'm a road warrior. Professor. Watch out, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna cross over. Come on. Da-na-na-na. Huh? Oh. Just ride, just ride, ride, ride. You know how much rabbit meat you could get from the way? shoot every BB gun and eat them. Yeah. Never eat rabbit yet? Nope. Good. Good exercise, just chill out and ride. Staying up behind it, just be. All right. Huh? Yeah, most want one.
I want one of them.
If you put your bicycle in the right gear and let me speed, you won't have no problem and just ride. My feet is taller than just... Switch my two of them there. What? Look for my two of them. Look for my foot set for my pedal. It's a cougar. A cougar pass or a mountain lion, you better run. Then make sure you can ride a mountain lion up there. A mountain lion up there. Right, so I need about somebody that burned fire pit. Mm-hmm. Next step, one of them here. From one to the other. Let's not go down in the neighborhood. The ride last week, it was longer than this. Mm-hmm. I guess I can't go and catch crappies down here. Mm-hmm. What? Missing the real cream? Oh, whoa. It's a run. So I'm out there in a kayak there. I wonder if I got crappies in there. I'd definitely come down here and show two line. Catch two of these crappies. Hmm? No, that's not necessary swamp. That's fresh water. It tastes good, man. And the one them Charlie did give me, they look like poggy, but they're a little bit fatter. It tastes good. They don't taste too much like the mud. They taste better than the bluegill them. Bluegill straight up tastes like mud. Swamp water. Maybe probably kind of water then, you know, too. Probably sometime of the season when you catch them, when the water and the water still, and the woody parade and fall, it tastes more gamey. But they're good fish though. There's gotta be in good water. A lot of fishing going back here. See, I wonder if I trail through the bush, you know. My man come up and miss me in an instant. To be like, you know, dopey. Why is this? You just saw a dopey, man. Come up with a fishing line. By the time right past him, the man missing. And no outlet. And disappear. But it's a nice exercise though, my subscribers. This is nice. We probably halfway in Newcastle right now from Wilmington. That's a nice ride. How you doing? Okay. Come on, let's speak. Hello, how are you doing? Come on.
0.7.
Come on. Straight. So you're there, at Newcastle already. You're at Newcastle. That's a nice ride, guys. From Wilmington all the way to Newcastle. See man, see man there does a comeback. I guess he could go on a historical site. I'm riding on the street. You got some nice townhomes around here though. See the waterfront, let me speak. What? From one waterfront to the other waterfront, my subscribers. We had Newcastle waterfront right now from Wilmington. Sorry guys, sorry. All right. Thank you. is nice for subscribers. But they got their sailboats out there, guys, sitting on their sailboats. Nice, a lot of wind though. You wanna go that way? It's up to you. Nice, don't you? And look at all these sailboats, it's nice. My subscribers, them small sailboats out here. So you can ride this waterfront if you choose to. Where you wanna go? You're gonna ride that way? You wanna go back to your left and go on and then go back? Good. Delaware City. You know what I'm at the thing, Miss D?
Oh, you're not me, huh? Wait up, come
on. No, you're not telling me the thing. I almost run me over. It's a porta potty over there, sir. I'm gonna go over there, go wait. Go back over one there. You want to go back over there, so one there and wait. Come on, let's see. You see, I can't hold it while we go back.
my subscribers, this is George back with you again. Just went on a bike trail ride today from Wilmington to Newcastle. Me and my wife went out. It was a nice ride. We enjoyed the trail. The trail was a nice trail. Nice cool breeze, lots of nice scenes, lot of animals, lot of nice rabbits running around. We gonna be going on a lot of bike trail this summer ride. So we're gonna involve you guys in there so you can see all these nice, beautiful bike trail. If you're in this area, you can jump on your bike and go for a ride. It's the summertime, can't stay in the house. So just watch the video, like, and don't forget to subscribe too. Thank you.